Just been fixing up this this 8-string ukulele for someone. It's got high A strings, two of them. Nice big sound there, two high E strings. A low C and a high C. So whatever you play on those strings would be octaves. And then the same on the G strings in terms of the octaves, a low G and a high G. Let's play along to some folk rock to demonstrate what it sounds like.